Happy Wednesday. I just wanted to pop on real quick to welcome you to our Clean Week group and to congratulate you on making the awesome decision to get started or to recommit to your health and wellness journey. I know that it is not always easy, and sometimes life gets in the way and things happen, but this is a great week to just recommit to goals that you have set for yourself. So I also wanted to give you a heads up in case you're waiting for your Clean Week package to come, that in the file section of our group, I actually uploaded the quick start guide and the menu. So if you want to start meal planning, food shopping before your package even arrives, you can do that. Throughout the week, I'll be posting a ton of great videos from the trainer, Megan Davies, a lot of different Shakeology recipes, a lot of tips from her, but I'll also be adding my own check-ins and videos and things like that. Now, as always, I like to run some mini challenges within our challenge group. So there will be opportunities to win prizes throughout this week. And the first one that you will have the opportunity to earn is for a referral. So if you refer a friend to join us and they end up purchasing by, before the start date, I have a referral reward. A referral rewards program where you can either receive a free Fix A cookbook or or an Amazon gift card or a Starbucks gift card. I leave it up to you, but I do have 3 or 4 different options there that I will send you when the time comes. All you have to do to refer a friend is to just either give me their information or have them reach out to me through text or through Facebook, whatever they feel most comfortable with. So I have like an itch on my back. I think the sunburn's finally starting to peel. So that's number one. That's the first way that you can earn a prize, a very easy way to do it, just by helping somebody else get started with you. And then the next way that you're gonna be able to win a prize is for anyone who takes and shares their before and after pictures in our group. Now don't let this scare you. I'm not asking you to share a picture of you in a sports bra and shorts or in a bathing suit, but maybe you put on a more form-fitting tank top and some shorts. Something you feel comfortable in, but I want you to know that in just 1 week, you can and will see changes if you stick to this meal plan. These programs are designed to work, and clean eating works if you do it. So that's the next way that you can earn a prize. I have a few different things over here. I'm not going to announce them yet because I don't want you to know what they are. Well, I do want you to know what they are, but if we're being honest, I really just need to go through and pick out the coolest things. But I know there are some t-shirts in there. There are some fun 21-day fix bags. There are some new goal setting notebooks. So we've got a bunch of goodies over there that I would love to get in your hands. So being sure that you're taking those before pictures and at the end, the after pictures, and letting us all see the transformation that you were able to make in a week, because I know that you will amaze yourself if you stick to this. And once you start to see the results, once you start to feel the changes happening, that's when you start to build up that momentum and you really want to keep going. So I encourage you every day, check in, use the Challenge Tracker app, and really just stick with us here. I promise that I will be here for you every step of the way, and I hope that you will do the same for me. So welcome aboard and congratulations on making the decision to get started. I really look forward to working together.